What's up friends, in this video tutorial I'm gonna show you how you can solve touch not working problem or slow touch response problem in your Oneplus Node N300. So first of all, just do subscribe and also press the bell icon if you're new in this channel. So to fix Oneplus Node N300 touch problem, first of all just tap on settings as I'm showing you in this video and just follow every single step.